to iron out some of these bugs, hopefully. Maybe. I would say not liking that. There we go. That's better. Alright. So, we're going to be playing some Last Day of June. So, I got this for free via the Epic Games store, because, you know, they do that sort of thing. I'm going to actually tab out for just a short second to make sure everything's looking good. You know, free game. Generally, you're going to pick it up, or maybe you'll not. One second. There's something going on over here. I need to fix a real quick thing. Let's adjust that down just a bit. There we go. And so picked it up, and because I actually like really emotional games like this. So 505 Games presents. Association with Avasonico. Go to the car. Good idea. Okay. Game I am Massimo Guerrero. Hold up, things are being really weird. Hold up. Sorry, I'm just having just a nightmare of a time maintaining a constant bitrate on this. Let's see if that does anything for us. Okay, so we're gonna walk over. This game looks beautiful. I can cut through the grass if I want to. Got a flower. That's not gonna keep her warm though. You can hear her in the distance being cold. Man. Already just immersed. Some good old glitchy physics, I love it. But I love the kind of like... Oh man, it's like a mosaic painting or something. I don't know, man. It's cool the way that, like, the world looks. And the music. Oh, man, this music. I'm living for it. I am not living for these drop frames, though. Guitar. And there's a blanket. Oh, no. My pack's a little bit bad. Let's go to the other side. Aha. Music by Steve Wilson. Ooh, Steve, you're killing it! There's a little thing back here. Curious. What's this? Huh. Wow, this is some, like, beautiful shots. And, like, the funny thing is that, like, they just set the camera's, like, focal length is just, like, nothing. Oh, I picked the flower, but then I didn't give it to her. I feel bad. Hello. Here you go. Let's give you a little... blanket. Ooh, you were sketching something. Hey, well, Chaos, welcome to the stream.
Ooh.
I need to fix things. What is going on with this?
Oh.
I'm looking at the art. Somebody. I love games that, like, don't use actual, like, voice acting, but just sounds. Whoa!
Oh, no.
It's a gift. How is she hiding that? And now we go back. Ooh, I'm intrigued. I am intrigued already. So this game is called Last Day of June, and this was like free on Epic Games Store for a little bit, and I picked it up. So interesting. A little bit sleepy. Oh, there's the blanket. Was it a dream? Just taking a nice little napskies. Oh no. Somebody at the door. They're really short people. Older man. Kiddo. Sleep. There's a key there. That might be important. Ooh. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Ooh.
Hi.
Dude, I love the muscles on that. Freaking ripped. Wow. So she must like doing art and stuff. Dude, these floorboards are so creaky. Oh my gosh. Must be like drawings of the neighbors. I agree. Not the best idea, but it's cute. More artwork. That's a lot of art. So, I mean, like, obviously you have to fill the walls with something. That's a curious spot. How did you get a heart-shaped pillow that fast? That's not how pillows do. Yes, I know that it's probably not going to be in any of these rooms, but, you know, around.
Ooh.
Whose study is that?
Oh.
That was the pier that they were at. Brilliant idea. Okay. Possibly pregnant? Maybe? I don't know. Shots fired in the neighborhood. Oh no, 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 no. Second, let me get out there. Honey. So that's the neighborhood, I guess. There's a little note on the fridge. Oh no. Spanner. There's something with the mannerism, or like that vocalization. I'm not. There's something about it that seemed a little bit off. A little bit nervous.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, what's that?
Huh?
I now have a bad feeling. Press X to honey. Doesn't work that way, but.
Aww.
Aww, look at that. Is she in here? Oh my god, they have the same idea. It's cute, but where is she? Oh! That's very not well hidden.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, so that was the what led up to them going there. Now I did look up, this game's about 3 hours long for like a full playthrough. So we're in for a bit of a haul, but you know, loving the music, loving the sights. Very beautiful. Hopefully the game doesn't get throttled too much, because it is being a bit throttly. Let's open it up.
Aya?
Mm-hmm.
Can I? I think.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening.
The wind's picking up. Let's get inside. Get to the car. No, it's raining. Do I get to drive? There we go. Oh no. Oh no, this is tank controls. Oh no. Not tank controls, but like, just like really choppy controls. There's no decelerate. Help. I don't know. Am I going through the right road? I don't know. I didn't check before entering the roadway. Oh no. Also, is this America or wait, the developers are Italian. It might be the other side of the road. I don't know. Where's my exit? Okay. Seems like I did it right. Last day of June. Oh, there was the church in the distance. Wait, shoot, I'm playing this in July. Massimo Grani. I might actually turn on the textures in the game. Or the internal resolution. Because I am getting a little bit of drop frames, and I don't like that, per se. So give me just one second. That should give us a little bit more stability. That voice.
Oh,
that wasn't me, guys. I wasn't the one who was driving poorly. Something happened. Okay. Oh no. Okay, kitchen's the first objective. Unless we can, we can't go into the paint shop, so that's bad signs. Fridge is gonna be empty, watch.
Huh?
Having difficulty taking care of himself. Oh man, I'm already trying to diagnose this. Oh no. She's gone. This is some survivor's guilt. Oh no, and the paintings are off the wall. No, don't do this. Oh no. Dude, those easy can openers. Yeah. Were you not aware of this? Oh, the can opener he borrowed, or that the lady gave back. He's gonna have to get it. Could you not tell by the visuals of this game? This wasn't gonna be an action-y game or a happy game. It was gonna be a sad game. Strengthen your resolve. It's all clear. Lots of arts of crafts tools.
Nah.
Ooh. It's not gonna be in here either. I could have sworn I put it on there. Wow, that was a big shove. Shoved it all the way over here. Or no, that's a different one.
Yeah,
there we go. Oh! Oh no! Press X to remember. So this serves as a hub, and the paintings serve as memories. Okay. I'm already getting some chills. Oh, little kiddo. No, don't do it. It's not safe. It's... No. No. Survived. But now the memory's a soccer ball? Wait, what? Remember it bit by bit. Wait. Can't do it?
Ah!
first you don't succeed, try again. Okay, yeah, my theory was right. Each of these paintings kind of serve as little hubs of the story. Different memories. Interesting. And then there's the different paintings at the different locations where the people live. Interesting. Okay. Come on, baby. I think that's what I heard. Okay. Well, okay. Let's open up all these gates just in case. No, we can't open that one because it blows on the other side. Okay. I like that. Okay. We're getting some cool stuff. So you slowly unlock the world. You set up a scarecrow to signify. So these ghosts are the memories. Oh, it's gonna be like, I can't do it. Okay. Maybe by the end of a section, he's able to climb back up, or like able to walk. Drawing the little one. That's a moment. Okay. Should I see if I can unlock all the doors, or should I just go straight to the kid's house? At least this is what I assumed the kid's house is. I'm probably going to be able to, like, wheelchair under that. But let's start with the kid. Disappeared. Okay, so that means it's back at the house. Okay, so there's a bit of backtracking. Okay. Yeah, and all the paintings are gone now. Alright. So we got the kid now. Game's now forcing us to do this. Okay. I'm not opposed to it. Save her. Don't tell me we're working with parallel timelines. Kid interacts with him. Is that his father? Is that his mother? Okay. Coming up with different ideas to spend time with them. And, you know, old man Jenkins constantly asleep. Goes up into his little hideout. Okay, I didn't notice that hook earlier, so that's probably going to be something we're going to be taking care of. He's going to put his head against the wall and the ball's going to fall down. Memory number one. Or at least the start of it. Or the end of it, I don't know. Mm. Okay, wasn't him, it was the wind. Oh, and the kite flew away. Oh man. Let's get the rope. Make my way down. Jeez, he's still shooting. Give me the rope. Something? I don't know. What's this? Oh, is that like a moment that you have to be her? Hmm. Kid's too small to get out this gate. Maybe? Yeah, too small. So that's why there's some holes like these. Okay, so there's character balloons of memories. Okay. Oh god, do I even attempt to go for 100%? Question of the day. So I guess him and that other kid spent a decent amount of time here. Kite's there. Dude, old man, you trolling me. Oh no, I'm gonna drop the ball. Oh, okay, that's the point of that. Oh, that's cool! His abilities to throw the- He shoots? We're getting this. We're getting this. I don't care. He shoots. This kid's just like me. Come on, game. Let me get these 2 points. Oh my god. Kid. I was bad at basketball, but never this bad. You're embarrassing me on the internet. Come on. Oh my gosh. This kid ain't going to the NBA ever. But that's also probably because he's, you know, shooting basketball hoops with a soccer ball. Doesn't quite work. Oh my god. Is it even possible? No. Like, looking at where it goes. Yeah, I think it's impossible. Man, this kid is unlucky. It's a travesty. Watch as it's like super easy to do. Oh no. No, I have hunting to you. Oh, man. I don't know if I should give them names. Kind of want to call this dog Schwartz. No, Schwartz. No, you're the reason why. Oh, Schwartz, what are you doing? Oh, no, Schwartz, what are you doing? I was supposed to interact with the old man. Schwartz. I made a mistake. Made the same mistake. And because that happened, that happens. Oh, and that's how you unlock those pictures. Interesting. I do want to replay this later. Or at least this mission. Let's see if I can adjust that. Because there was still a lot to do. I want to rewind. I don't want it to end that way. I need to make those basketball shots. Okay, and I guess there's multiple options, which is why like there's a backplate to that. Okay. So there's the way that the timeline went, and then there's also the way that the timeline didn't go. There's still some stuff to do. Or is it permanent? I don't know. Yeah. Does it give me control here? Or... Okay, sweet. Okay, and it does keep some progress as well. Okay, one more try. Man, 'tis a shame. Okay. So instead of interacting with Schwartz, I think is the name I gave the dog. I don't know. No, I don't have time for that. Birds. Schwartz just being cool. Cute. Rolling around. Alright, let's see. So I think that's one of the kids. So, or this kid's. So. Let's see what we can do. And I might have to rewind these once it's open in another timeline or something. That could be interesting. I don't know. I haven't actually had a full chance to explore the village. Okay, there's a thing there. But this gate is blocked. And this gate's probably locked. Okay. Okay. I'm getting what kind of game this is now. Can't do everything in one run. You have to do it over multiple runs. What are you doing? Hello? Hi. Aww. So she's moving or something? There's literally no gain from this. Except for being a deviant. Interesting. I'm just trying to see if there's any other of those, like, tokens around. That's locked. Grumble, 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 grumble. I love the belly physics on that, I'm sorry. Oh, this is gonna be...
It's a darn spirit.
Oh, that's why he's here, is because there's a bird's nest. Probably can't get into their house. Because they've already left. Something out in the distance. Right bumper to the jog, I need to remember that. End of the road here, but I'll take it. Younger memories. Yeah. Them going down the hill in a car and knocking over a bunch of stuff. Oh my god. Kids do. Okay. Let's see. This is probably going to upset Schwartz. Oh, I hit X. I don't know why I did that. Never why I did that. So that's now knocked over. I mean, it might have significance, it might not, I don't know. Gonna be getting into that backyard at some point. Let's see what the old man wanted. Uh-oh. Not gonna like this. I'm sorry, Jenkins. Oh no, Jenkins is back! Oh, he has a key as well. I mean, the key was very obvious. My kite! Okay. Okay, basic puzzles right here. We hit this with that. Falls over. He goes away. I can nab that. I think that's strat. Then we go down. Bit of a drop. Now we don't have the soccer ball now. So that is a little bit of a cause for concern. Because, like, I was thinking you could just, like, toss the ball up and get that out that way. But I think we're going to need something else. Throw it down at the docks. I have no idea where she's hiding that present because he hasn't gone for the scarf yet. Okay. Pulley system. Well, okay, at bare minimum, here's what I can do. I can open this. Yeah, opening this allows me to get the ball back. It allows me to do that. And it opens it up for future. Maybe. Possibly. So let's grab the ball. And go back down. Dude, that's a castle out in the distance or something. He shoots. Where'd the ball go? Ball. Ball's gone. Great. Do I go to the old man? Maybe? So instead of playing with the ball, we have the kite ending. So the goal of this game seems to be preventing her death. And it probably happens in a myriad of ways regardless. He's... No. Okay. That's good. He didn't fall. That was a concern for a second. And so they fly the kite with the rope. And they have a good end of day. But even with this, that won't end it. There's still going to be something that causes her to die. And now the story's different. Where once the kid was there, they drive past, but that can't be it. That's not gonna be it. There's still gonna be more. There's more to this. Probably the hunter. He's like, I did it, but where are you? Okay. Still in the situation. Legs still broken. There's still more to fix. So now the story's not... She got hit. It's no longer that. So what happens now? Freak hunting accident? Possibly? Freak flower pot incident? High possibility. No. So they still swerve out of the way. Can change one aspect, but doesn't guarantee you change everything. So it's like, I saved him though.
We need to go back, Marty.
Okay. So now we need to So she was already pregnant, or she already had a child or something? Possible miscarriage? Well, one thing to do. Open that up so it's open in the memories, maybe. I don't know if it's gonna open it in the memories, but, you know, one can hope. That one's still gonna be locked, but this one shouldn't be locked now. Okay. Either... selling... or either... no, that's... too high up. Either the baby came early... it's a miscarriage. It's gonna be a miscarriage. I'm gonna bonk my head. Oh, I can't bonk my head. Touch that. That should go back to the house. But we're gonna continue looking. So it's something in relation to her moving and stuff. Let's take a look around this area. So can't get up here yet. Can't go out that way, but that will be a shortcut for later. Something. And can't make it out down there. Okay. We opened a gate over here. So while I couldn't go out the front door, can go out this way and try to look at stuff. There is still stuff down here. Trying to get the flower. Or a flower. Can I roll all the way down? Yes, I can. And then drawing him. The hoop's gone. So this has been some time after. Okay. I am getting far too immersed in this game. Gotta do like a little stretch. High stress gamer moments. Okay. Well, I guess let's go back into the house and see what we can do. We're going back in time again to another memory, another place, another land. Let's take a look. Memory of the young lady. I'm tempted to go with Charlotte. Save her. Or Cheryl. Oh my god, those sounds are haunting. Okay. Ooh. I said I didn't know how I felt about that hesitation. Oh. Oh no.
Ah. Huh? Ah.
I think that, I mean, like, see that, like, let go? That was the thing that I felt a little bit shaky about earlier. Yeah, no, she's still interested. Oh. Trying to find an excuse to talk to somebody. On that. I wonder. And they drove off together again. So there's hooks on the car. So I'm going to guesstimate that I might need the rope. Possibly. But I'd probably need two ropes. I don't know. Also, I feel bad for her because she's gonna, you know, be transporting cardboard boxes. Okay, and that's the gimmick for this one, is you're carrying a cardboard box and you're dropping it down as you make your way around. Dude, she's got some speed to her. Those legs are moving way too quickly in that dress. I don't know. Leaves like that. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to go all the way around. Because leaves provide uneven footing, it makes sense. Wasn't this locked on the other side? I'm not gonna question it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to find something to help with that. And then that's maintaining consistency. No dog allowed. Okay. So for starters, I can just go around here and open it over here. Still a lot of stuff that hasn't been moved out yet. Okay. Let's grab our box. But we aren't going to be able to place it into the car until we move the thing out of the way, so... Or if she can't handle stairs, let's see. Oh, there's a rake! Ooh, that's the call. Okay. So we have to get into their backyard. Interesting. Possible... Ah! Haha! That's where this box comes into play. We use that to open up the gate. There's other gates in this area, now that I think about it. There's one right here, but I don't think we open. I don't think we can open that. We might be able to. And that is a whole area up there. Hmm. I don't know. Okay, and that removes the piles of stuff. Okay. Okay. I'm just thinking if there's anything that might benefit from me clearing all this out. So I have the box that can do some stuff. You have the rake that can do some more. Hello, Schwartz? You doing okay? Schwartz says he's doing fine. Can't get around there. Hitchcock is over here shooting his shots. Greet.
Nah, meh.
Nah.
Oh.
I wonder if it's an unsatisfied marriage or something. I don't know. I don't know if she's married to him or not. Let's see. I can open these, though. And that might open stuff up for the kid in the past to get some more of these memories, but, I'm a total fiend. I'm just opening up all these doors. Some, hashtag highly illegal plays. Some kids playing out back. You can get that memory. Let's check the memory. See if we can get more of the story. Okay. Sold, move now. Used to live in the city. Which... comparatively to how everyone else was dressing, makes sense. It seemed very kind of city style.
Okay.
Interesting. Maybe when she first came here, the character we play as was the only nice person. The kid, an old man, are doing that. Here's the map of the place. Okay. Old man Jenkins has the key for this. And old man Jenkins also has the rope. But the rope's being used for the kite. Okay. This gets tough. Ooh, let's break her heart. Let's go.
Oh.
Oh, that vocal delivery. I love it. Hi there. Okay. a portion of it's just like my brain being like, okay, how can I prevent this? I think I have to go down the bad path for a bit and then go down a good path, if that makes sense. Get to Old Man Jenkins' story. There's no way to secure it. Unless we get rope. Which is what I'm trying to figure out. Is how do we get rope? That's why I'm like, it would make sense if I could go down and be like, hey kid, can I have that rope that you have? But I don't think I'll be able to. Yeah. So you do have to go down the bad path for a bit. Yeah. So we're gonna have to go down a bad path for a bit and work our way back up once we've unlocked areas and have more accessible moments. We need to find an alternative win for the kid, which will allow us to get the boxes. And I think doing Old Man Jenkins' quest will allow us to do that. Accelerate the car. The boxes are gonna fall. Boxes fall, she steps out of the car. Even if the boxes didn't, or even if she didn't step out of the car, this still would have happened because you have to avoid the boxes. Need to get that second book, or that second, or the new guy. Unless I go back and have the kid. Maybe something's different. Maybe something is different now, because I opened up a couple gates. That's a possibility, but I'm not entirely certain. So that's why I'm like, I don't know. I don't know if this is now the way to fix this. So, go through all this again. Used to play soccer with a friend. And the old man. If I play with the dog, that's bad end. Available choices. Okay, so let's start by examining up here. Yeah, these gates are now open. Okay. That gives us at least At bare minimum, it gives us access to the, to this. By doing that. And grab this. Then that's just the bare minimum. Let's check the memory. They broke old man Jenkins' window. They were a bit of a menace, old man Jenkins. I think there's another one of his over here. Can't open that door. Another one. Yeah, can't get in there. And they had to leave. And that's how we got the hat. Oh, I didn't even realize that he didn't have the hat on until then. So then, I'm just having difficulty understanding because I feel like if I... If I go down the other path, then now all of a sudden the kid's into trouble again. Let's see. If I do that, the rope gets used. So I'm just trying to think. What can I do to... I guess I'm just gonna have to risk it. We'll end the day with the dog. Instead. We play through Charlotte's thing. But that doesn't fix the fact that weakest link is now, or now the kid blocks the thing. Doesn't change that. But now that's there. I'm just having difficulty thinking how that can stop that. Because now we're back at this. But now is that the cause still? No, she sees that. So... I get what the game's trying to show me to do. I'm just trying to process how we can make it work. That's what I'm... processing now. It might not work. I don't know. Okay. All right. Those leaves I picked up. Fix that. Well, we go talk to old man Jenkins. He gives us the rope. And problem is we still have the kid. Let's check the kid and the dog over here. She doesn't want to play. Interesting. Okay, so now we go talk to the old man and we can get the rope. mind if I take it with me? Well, I think you can see the storm clouds in the distance. That was a lighting error. Yeah, you can see the storm clouds in the distance. Oh, that's such a good touch. I saw the lightning. Don't hear the thunder, but you can see the lightning. Okay. So now we can use the rope to help secure our stuff. That's a lot of rope. A lot more rope than was actually there earlier, but you know, that's besides the point. Okay. Now the question is can we save the dog? Or save the kid? Because the kid's still out there. We can't save the kid. Oh, this is hurting my brain. There's too many permutations and combinations that we can do. So does she now run into the kid? And she heads down to the dock. So the thought is that she passes on the side. Where she stops and gets the kid out of the way, barely? I don't know. Okay, horn. But now there's gonna be shots fired. I think. Oh, they didn't go for the fleeting moment of where it's just like, slow look at each other as she passes. Okay, I can be happy with that. But something else happens. And I think our next person is Old Man Jenkins. What happens now? This is the question. No. Should I name him? Schwartz? No, Schwartz is his dog. Lawrence? I like Lawrence. Lawrence, you idiot. You idiot, Lawrence! Right on post-it note the names. So so the dog's name is Schwartz, Hunter's name is Lawrence. City lady Charlotte. Oh, I love that idle animation. Okay. So. The store. Okay. Yeah, so a miscarriage happened. Yeah. I just chose to name the kid Nate. Okay. Oh, and that's why she took a painting. It's because of a gift. Okay. Let's at least open this up for later. Yeah, and this was the only one. Okay. Interesting. That's open.
Oh! Here's a good place to shoot things. I mean, look at things.
Okay. So let's take a look at what Lawrence had to offer. And Lawrence is probably going to open the gate, maybe. Which will allow us to pick up more things. So let's hit Lawrence up.
Oh!
I don't know if they have actual names. I'm just giving names. So it would be cool to find that out. That might be a wiki lookup, but I don't want to spoil myself. Oh, here's Schwartz's doghouse. Yeah, that looks like an openable door. Nice little spout. Maybe something with water. I don't know. And then painting. Alright. Interesting, interesting. I guess he made this hole in the gate for whoever our main character is. You know what? I'm gonna name our main character Theodore. I do want to actually roll down this way a little bit and take a look. There is a gate here that looks like it's locked. It's hard to tell. Can't open that up. But I think the next area that we're gonna be looking at is up there. But yeah. I think Theodore is going to be a good name for a wheelchair-bound individual. I need to think of a name for the wife. Okay. Save her! Do it for her! The do it for her meme. Alright. We all know this is gonna end with him, you know, giving up his life to save her. Right? Just gonna call it now, because that's how a lot of these games work.
Oh, yes, Lord Senior. Yes. My great uncle, the hunter.
Elaine seems like a okay, Elaine. We'll go with it. There's an eye in that.
Oh,
that's why he hates it so much.
Not my dad.
Oh, God.
Not my dad's thing. On my dad's medal, let's grab the blunderbuss or double barrel.
Oh, I'm gonna love his walking animation. It's so good. So good. OMG, bad birdie. Don't be shooting your gun in public? What if you hit somebody? I think the father's gone. Like, long gone. Looked old in the paintings and had a statue done of him at that age. He's probably long gone. So they drive off. That's why he was so upset about the whatever it was. Or about the bird's nest. Okay. So, he actually has three different options of endings. So there's the bird.
Bird.
Let's go. With the shotgun in hand.
Wait until my father hears about this.
Okay, I get what you're saying. I get what you're saying now.
Wait till my father hears about this.
Yeah. Long past. Holds his father in really high regards. I bet this house becomes a bit more explorable as time goes on.
Time to close the door. Is it in the tree?
Let's be very quiet. We're hunting bodies. Okay. So we're gonna be herding it over time.
Whoa!
Ha! Oh wow, she was drawing the house. That's what that scene was. Yeah, we're gonna be going in through there at some point. There's a little water basin there. And by going through here, this is now open. Perfect. No feathers fell. And yes, I am making sure that I'm pointing away from the houses. Okay, so it's going down this route. Oh my gosh. Everyone's incompetent when it comes to trying to get this up. Okay. Kids playing there. The kid wants to play with the dog, so we're gonna have to undo things. Okay. I'm seeing what we're doing. Okay. Oh, this is so tricky. So, like, think about all this. I don't know if there's anything in here
necessary of a worthy hunter like me.
I don't know. Rope's already being used, so that might be something that we're gonna have to go back and fix. Old man, maybe? See if old man Jenkins has something. Oh, I guess talking about looking for the bird elsewhere. Let's see if he can use the butt of the gun to get the kite. I don't know. His memory's here, though. Let's see what his opinion is of the lovebirds.
Pair. To love birdie.
I don't know. Nothing. Nothing you can do with that. I do want to also just check the rope. There's no interest in the rope. And then that's a greet. Okay. Let's run up the way. Also, second to appreciate this running animation. That back posture, bro. He's got it. Ooh, what's this? Love it. He's trying to impress her. That's what's going on. Okay, and then here's the back hill. That's where that is. I want to grab this real quick. I think we have three of his things. Let's, we're missing one. Interesting. He used to play with Theodore, and got dragged away by his dad, and eventually slowly became like his dad. Interesting. Alright. Can open that up. Let me come back to Charlotte. And we just need to live through the whole thing, I think. Why shoot from here? And then it flies out to there. And it drops it there as well. And this is how we end the day. Okay.
Okay.
So he needs to be able to scare the bird. Okay. Because, of course, kid goes down there. And he sees her. Okay. So he actually does need to kill that bird. So, how do we best go about this? So we have three options. We could get Nate back at the kite. Let's start with Nate at the kite and see what change that does. After also picking up all of his stuff, it's around. Nate at the kite would actually make the dog free, but then Charlotte won't be able to leave the city. So... just trying to think. Okay. Real quick, let's run up to the castle or the mansion, which should now be open. Yep. As there is one thing that Nate can pick up here. There we go. And I think that actually is all of Nate's notes. At least I think it is. Yes, Nate's memories are complete. Friend goes. Old man gives him the kite. Or old man Jenkins gives him the kite. Okay. Okay. This is tricky. I like it. I've actually been really enjoying this. It is a little bit frame ratey at times. Like a little bit slow on frame rate. But you know. It's been interesting. A very scenic game. Music's beautiful. Might have to check the game files to see if the music's easy to work with. Okay, so we're gonna get... So we're gonna get the kite again. Now, theoretically, that should clash with the boxes. But it doesn't? Does old man Jenkins have extra rope? So we have the kite. But that should clash. That should clash with, what's her name? Charlotte. Charlotte needs a rope. But he doesn't want that. So history automatically changes for Charlotte. So her history swaps as well. So her thing's now going to be killing Elaine. So now we're back to the boxes. But because we have access to the new storyline, this is fine for now. And then he sees the boxes fall. Oh no. Also, that's some deja vu style of turns. Okay. So now we rewind here. And now Schwartz is available to us. We might be able to open up more things as a possibility. I don't know. We're gonna have to see what Schwartz can do. Okay. Schwartz is now available. Come on, Schwartz. Let's see what you can do. So Schwartz directs it, but I have a feeling this is still going to be the same thing. Can I bring Schwartz over here? Oh, I didn't know. know there was a bad error. It sounded interesting. Schwartz, where do you go? Schwartz, come over to this tree. Here. Wait, Schwartz can't go to these trees. So if I shoot there, that ends the day. So I have already screwed up. Is what it is. Can I restart? No, I can't. Yeah, so what I'm supposed to do is I'm supposed to move Schwartz over to that tree. Which then scares the bird to... Or no, moves Schwartz over to this tree. So we'll restart this, but I think I have an idea. I think I have an idea of how to go about this. Real quick, recline a little bit. Oh god, I'm actually pushing on this screen for a bit. It's not good. So then... Okay. Well, let's see. Let's see what we can do. The bird actually went to that one because Schwartz was blocking the one that it originally came from. So let's think about what we can do. So Schwartz is currently sitting there. Blocks it. Applies to that tree. Get Schwartz over here. Tries to go there. Schwartz blocks it. It flies to that tree. You set Schwartz here to prevent it from going that way. Shoot at the bird again. Bird tries to go to Schwartz. Schwartz blocks it. Now doing this one. Send it that way. Which that's, I think, fine for the moment. Let's see. Where can it go from there? Can either go back to the tree it was just at, or up here? Let's try this one. Schwartz. Okay. So now Schwartz is there. His options are even less. Oh! Excellent. So it's going off this way. That also opens up this whole area. That's clever. I didn't even think about the apples falling, causing it to work in our favor. Okay. Bare minimum, I want Schwartz there. So, before we shoot up the place anymore, let's explore around a bit. So we're still gonna need to do one more trip as the young boy to open it for Charlotte's note there. or Nate. We need to play as Nate to get Charlotte's note there. And then this is behind the church. Okay. And if we open this up, it's open for Nate, maybe. That could be a Nate thing or a Charlotte thing, I don't know. Whoa. That's creepy. But we are gonna need Nate here to knock some of this stuff out. And open, I guess, a couple of these. So something about that he doesn't like. But Nate knocks that over. We somehow get those open. That's a big play. And then there's one of his things up there. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So we're gonna shoot. And goes there. Okay. I'll move Schwartz over to here because that seems to be the pattern. Gonna fly over there. Schwartz is gonna intimidate. It's gonna fly over to there. And why don't we assume that it's gonna fly here next? Let's see what that does for us. Otherwise, it's just fine. Yeah. Okay. There we go. And no dog here. Let's see, is there anywhere that I can go? I think we're gonna be able to get the kill here. I'm just playing it safe. To be fully certain of everything. But now that this is open, we get better rope. Okay. So there's the baby chicks. Can now open that. There's the rope there. He doesn't care for it, but Charlotte will. Caleb thought he was gonna die. Schwartz! No! Okay. So now we have a timeline where Lawrence gets stuck.
Oh, my brain is filled with too many options. Okay. And we have a rope. Which means Charlotte will be able to
protect the boxes. Okay, 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 okay. So we gotta go back to Charlotte. But with that, we'll be able to block all that stuff out. Oh man. So the question is, how does Old Man Jenkins play into this? Because we're gonna have to play as him. Now that's open. So I can get that extra rope. Once I, you know, do that. So let's go and get that extra rope. And see what that can do for us. Ooh, man. Okay. Running, 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 running. And then we are gonna have to play as Nate again in order to get stuff. But Charlotte Memory here. I'm guessing that's gonna be her second one. So, sold house. And they studied together. So now we have the rope. Oh, and we can't push this open because that, which is why we need Nate to push it open. Is everything okay, Schwartz? I don't know how to help. Okay. But yeah. So we need Nate to come around to open that. This is such a well-constructed puzzle game. Gosh. Yeah, Schwartz? What's wrong, buddy? Schwartz is asking for help. Now I don't want to leave Lawrence down there. Let's also make that clear. So I am gonna have to go back and get Nate and help him out. Or help everyone else out. Like, that's still on the docket. Also, I like how the rope color changed. So the rubble still happens. Schwartz. Okay. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. Oh. Okay. That's good. That's good, though. We figured it out. We figured out how to solve this, though. So we're gonna have to go back, do a Nate run. Luckily, all Nate needs to do is, like, Nate can still exit the level with the kite. That's still not a problem. Or maybe, does Nate need to exit with the kite? I don't know that for sure. Nate might be able to exit with the ball. I'm trying to think. There's nothing stopping him from exiting with the ball. Exiting with the kite makes Old Man Jenkins more available. Let's phrase it that way. Alright. So we have the two flower pots up top, and then we have the ones that are blocking the door. I really don't hope that I have to herd everything around again. So we'll just make this double wide just to be safe. I'm actually a little bit sad that Nate's little like thought bubbles are not as widespread. So it makes it like a little bit harder to incentivize getting him or like doing his stuff or becoming him again. And there's the birds with the metal. But Nate doesn't care about that. So then next, let's knock this down. actually doing a good job of completing, like, the optional objectives. Yes, he did just raspberry. Okay. So there's Jenkins, or not Jenkins, there's, Lawrence and, Charlotte extra stuff opened up. We're probably gonna have to play Charlotte again for one reason or another. So I'm hoping. Maybe we play as, Charlotte to have Lawrence, give her the rope. I don't know. Or not Lawrence, Jenkins give her the rope. I don't know. Yeah, I'm just thinking. Oh wait, we can't do Schwartz at the moment. We have to take the thing because Schwartz is freaking out about Lawrence. Oh man, the names are screwing with my brain a little bit. Alright, we get the flag. We interact with Jenkins. And the thing still falls, but we're now prepared for when we go into Lawrence for everything to be okay. Still rubble because Schwartz, but that's fine. Oh man, we've been going for 2 hours on this game. Oh, it was ludicrous. I heard a lot of screaming, a lot of the same scream. Okay. And now, Morris can get his trophy back and be happy. In the end, all we're doing is trying to make everybody happy. Days. Just check if the gate open. The gate's not open, so I have to do this every time I play as one. Okay. We only have to do the one. Yeah, because that's kind of the fork that decides that. Let's real quick run up the stairs here and get thing up here. 12 of 20. And then first gate. Second gate. I think that gate. No, we can't open. Oh, I should have checked and seen if Nate could have done it. Oh, little baby birds. But he felt a little bit bad. Aww. Okay, so now, what could happen now? I mean, everyone's helping, right? So he's making a birdhouse. Oh. Quartz is somewhere chilling. Sleeping sky. What could possibly go wrong? Where is she? Still can't stand. Gonna suck is the fact that this is all just a dream. She's never coming back. You can think about how things change, but you know, even if every countermeasure is done, there can always be something else blocking the way. They're flying a kite. Key in the kite, key in the kite, key in the kite, key in the kite. Ben Franklin this. I've solved the puzzle already. He's like, what can I even do about this? His reality's breaking apart. He only has a limited amount of time left. Oh, man. That's gonna have to be the play. Oh my god, he's so dejected by this. Can't go down that way. Can't go that way. Oh, that's so cute! Oh my god! When he tries spinning in the wheelchair, it doesn't, like, he gets dizzy. Oh. Alright, old man Jenkins, you are our only hope. You are the hope. Because he has the key. The key unlocks the church. I know that much for sure. I know that's gonna be a big hit. Just trying to think of what else. Key in the kite. This is gonna be tough. Really does, he doesn't see a point in it. Still surprised by it though. Save her. Oh, that had a question mark on it. Oh, come on, Theodore. You can do it. I figured out the puzzle. Believe in the me who understands how this game's gonna work. It's gonna be a little bit tricky to get it to do that. screams hurt. Ooh, clockwork. Oh, there's the gift. Oh wow, he really likes clockwork. This whole house ticks and talks. It's a little bit cuckoo, if you might say. Okay, Nate's chilling out. Asking him about the gift. He's like, oh, you'll understand when you're older. Oh, that's clever use of cane. I love that, like, little toss animation. But yeah. Okay, he gives the gift, says goodbye. But yeah, he has the key, and that key's been obvious the whole time. Okay. That's a good bait and switch. There's gotta be something to it though. Oh, he's pretty spry. Oh, you're joking with me. Oh, that would have been such a play. They even added the animation and everything. That would have been such a play. Okay, let's start by going up here and collecting some of this stuff. So we have that. And it's the lock for the graveyard that he has the key for. I just want to have things open and available. So that this is probably what? I'm not replicating that. I know that for a fact. That was pretty dope. Got some height for a second. Glitch report. Somehow got some elevation. Dude. People thought Shaggy was powerful. Old man Jenkins here. Actually, I can make it even better with camera glitching. Old man Jenkins. Wasn't a horrible glitch. I mean, like, it's not even like that big of a glitch, but it's just like, oh man, oh, that's so cool. Breaking it. Oh really? Oh no, old man Jenkins, rest in peace. rest in peace. Rest in peace to you as well. Okay. Let's real quick view old man Jenkins, his memories. Life. Oh, game. Game, come on. That's on purpose. They specifically leave out her death one, make that one the weird order. Oh, that's good. I approve, game. That's good. That's a good play. Okay. I have no idea where the last one's gonna be for Jenkins, but we'll. Or no, the last one's in the backyard. Over there. How to get to it, I don't know. So the option was to deliver it there. This darn bird! And there's nothing I can do over this way. And she hasn't fully packed yet. She's still in the process of it. Maybe that's why this isn't open yet. Hi. Oh, that? The can opener. I'm just trying to think what I could do differently. Talk with the kid. I've already talked to the kid. What can I do? Great to watch. Well, this will be up on YouTube probably in a bit. So, yeah. So you'll be able to catch it there. Keep an eye on my Twitter or something, and you'll be able to see it. So, yeah. She doesn't want us to go back though. Strange. But yeah, have a good rest of your day, Wolfcast. Let's check out the house. Let's see if we can get back there. Okay, here's a play, We got something. We got that open now. That's good. Jenkins's story. Ivy dies. He becomes a flower person. Okay. So we got that. I don't see a way of helping. I guess I'm just gonna have to keep Wait, does she block the way? She doesn't want it to change anymore. Trying to stop us, but we'll keep getting there. Because of all the different shortcuts that we've opened so far. So now this is completely blocked. And I can go out through the back of the house like I just did earlier. Doesn't want to leave. But could this just be what Theodore is thinking? Can't go this way. We can go around. Cathedral Falls. Charlotte's house is gone. Lawrence's mansion tumbled. You aren't going to die. I have a strategy. Ooh, this is an emotional ride. Emotional ride. Question is, what was inside the box? The heartbeat. Thank you. her idea is to never suggest it in the first place. So we're swapping these things around. So instead of a real gun, a toy gun. Instead of sitting out front, he's on a seesaw. Instead of returning the opener, she's on a bicycle. Why? Why would that change things? How would this change things? So she's forced to seesaw with him. So that makes it so that when she tries to return the can opener, that doesn't work. He sleeps through it. So I wonder, okay, so maybe the shots do need to be fired? Maybe that's the one thing that doesn't change? Because I think the other two worked fine. So adding that back into the equation. And the seesaw worked because it was, worked well because she was interacting with that. Unless there's something I have to change inside as well. So that wakes him up. He goes upstairs, not getting stopped. But then she still surprises him. Doesn't change it still. So let's check the house again, because I've been focusing outside, but or maybe Hold up. Swap this stuff around. Keep her on the bike. Bring the kid with the soccer ball back out. Switch you to the confetti cannon. In that case, the kid would see the confetti cannon. She would still be late because of the bike. Possibly? I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Ah, sees her. Explains, oh, it's a birthday or whatever. Helps out a different way. Possibly. Fires that off. He doesn't wake up. They talk. Kid laughs. Still a little bit sad. Maybe tries. That wakes him up. She no longer sees that. They never go. But he sees it. And he thought about it as well. What a brilliant idea. Why don't we go there? Hi, Elaine. Why don't we go? It was gonna happen regardless. But, attach a key to the kite. And the whole problem solved. There's still something you can do, Theodore. One last time. You might still be able to save her. The moment you grow complacent, that's when it's over. Don't give up. Don't give up. Do it. One small step. One foot after the other. You hate it in the moment. But you can still save her. Forget. There's one painting left. Thought there was a miscarriage. No, don't turn away. No. Was it all just a nightmare? June. Oh, don't tell me her name was June. This is all that we've done. What if I do this? What if I do that? What if I do this? How can my hero save me? I didn't get one of the Charlotte things. Oh no. Except bold strategy, hide under the play structure. No, I'm joking. I have no idea how to fix this. Do I go onto her side? Have her drive. No! He's gonna try to sacrifice himself. tell her. Can't do it. This is all in his head. How is he supposed to know? Tell her. Do it for her.
This is Kagero Days!
If you've ever... highly recommend checking out the music video, Kagero Days, or Heat Haze Days, is another way of it. Because this is just like that. Oh my gosh. Now he's in the void. There's the explosion out in the the collision out in the distance. She made it. He didn't. At least this time. Gosh, what was the present? Pregnant again. Maybe she's slaying weirdly. Oh no, that's a baby bump right there. That was a game, folks.
Wow. Oh my god.
That was fun. So, my review. Man, where do I even begin? Story ended up being very cliche. But the concepts that were put into it were very good. I will say that much for sure. It would have been nice to have the, you know, everything's fine ending. Especially considering I was like, oh, she could use, what is it called? She could use this. Or he could use this to, you know, save him using the key on the kite. That could solve everything, but, game didn't want to do that. which is a little bit of a frustrate, but that's just me. But the story was still very strong. I'm gonna actually turn down the music a bit. Give me just a minute to fix that. That's still loud. That's still very loud. But yeah, oh my god. So Carl, June, the kid, the best friend, the hunter, and the old man. Seriously? His name was Carl? Anyway, as I was saying, the story was good with using the concepts that it had, for sure. The visual style, I want to say Tim Burton-esque, like, just, like, with, like, kind of, like, the sunken eyes and no, like, eyes and stuff, but I don't think that's Tim Burton. I don't know. I don't watch movies. But in terms of, like, visuals and stuff like that, very, very beautiful game, very stylized. A lot of the, like, world-moving mechanics were super cool. The music... Oh, the music. So good. But yeah. Yeah. No, Stephen John Wilson, great job. Oh, man. Really good. Really good songs. Man. It's just a solid soundtrack. And the gameplay was good. It was repetitive, yes. It's, you know, with press X to do this, press X to do that. And while it would have been nice to skip some of the cutscenes, it still worked out in the end. And I'm happy with it. Is this a game you should buy? I don't know. It's very much a one experience thing. So that's like the tricky part. The events and characters depicted in this play are fiction. Any similarity to actual persons, living or dead, or to actual events is entirely coincidental. God. That was good. She gonna have a kid now? Yeah. Oh, and he wears the glasses too, and he brought the flower. I love these types of games. I'll be honest, I really love them. All right. We'll see if the title screen's any different. But otherwise, I think this has been a fun almost 3 hours of this game. Yep, that's it. All right. Well, I want to thank everyone who stopped by. I might work through another game today. I don't know. I'd have to check my backloggery. Let me also quit. I will check through my backloggery real quick. We might come back and do some more stuff. It really depends. I have oxen free. So maybe when I come back, we might play through a little bit of that. Or maybe all of it. I don't know. You might have to tune in to find out. Anyway, that is going to be it for the stream. Thank you all for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring that bell, so that way you can know when I'm doing this. Additionally, you should also follow me on Twitch, just like Miri24 just did. Thank you for that. I just got that email. because I have a lot of fun doing this. Played this game before and I loved it so much. Thank you. I noticed that the viewership number went up by one at the very end. It was a solid game. I really enjoyed it. But I do have to go. I have to get my eyes checked, because it's been a while since I last did that. But who knows? I might be streaming again. If I am, then you'll probably see the notification. Anyway, thank you for stopping by, and, yeah, have a good rest of your day.